It's the 800 Joey Allen alongside the 21 of Danny Pint. On the second row, it's the 99 of Chuck McMahon alongside the 5 of Derek Dugan. Third row, it's the 7 up of Kurt Owens alongside the 22 of Chris Riker. Fourth row, it's Joe Myers.
And I do not have my list in front of me.
Here we go, looking for green this time by 15 lap four cylinder feature. Flagman Bruce Kaler gives them the one to go signal. Danny Pennington brings them back to green. Joe Myers hanging on the fifth. Here we go back to green. All right, here we go. Chris Rickett, Austin Atkins on the front row. Brad Davis, Cody Thompson, the second row. Bring around. Here we go to green. All right, caution on the speedway as the C4 of Logan Cobb spins on his own over in turn number two. All right, here we go. Lights are out, back to green, this time by 7 laps down, 13 more to go. Chris Rickett, your leader. see if anybody can come in and beat Brad Davis. Here he comes out, folks. Let's hear where for your Super Stock Feature winner, the 88er Brad Davis. Get you a nice sticker. There's a lot of folks around here saying that super stocks are dead at Tazewell Speedway. You can't pass at Tazewell Speedway. You can't race two and three wide. You just proved it, Brad. What a race out there. Chris was giving you all you could get out there, but you hung with it, took that bottom, took the lead back with took the lead from him on three laps to go. Congratulations on the win.
I appreciate that. I love racing with Chris and Austin and him guys. I mean, it's a pretty good show. Austin's getting faster every week. We're going to go play with him at the Bulls Gap tomorrow and see what we can do over there. But I can't say enough. I mean, that was some good racing right there, and it's probably one of the best races we've had over here this year in the Super Stocks. And I'm glad all them guys came over. We just gotta keep them coming.
We'll get them more over here. Hey, the track looked good and smooth. How was it for you out there?
It dry slick up high.
That's the way you like it.
No.
That's how Chris Riggett likes it. You like it anyway. You can get on the bottom.
Yeah, I like it where it's wide, flat footed. But yeah, the bottom, we're gonna see. It's going to be good because there's a lot of moisture in the bottom. You can get hooked up down there.
You ready to take some pictures?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get him over here, get his crew. We're on time for your Super Stock Feature winner. $800 going to the pocket of Brad Davis. Flagman Bruce Kaler gives the one to go signal. Aaron Gwynn, Cody Smith on that front row. 20 laps to decide it. $800 on the line. Who will it be? Aaron Gwynn's won the first three races of the season. Cody Smith with one win. Anthony Burchill on the inside of the second row. He's winless in 2017. Coming around to take the green from Flagman Bruce Kaler. Here we go. 20 laps. Sportsman Feature. And the first caution will fly on lap number six as Bubba Long goes for a loop. And disaster strikes over in turn number four.
congratulations on your second win.
Hey, I appreciate it. I just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. We couldn't without you guys. I want to thank Cassie Beauty Base, DJ's Performance, Travis there builds a great piece, Bruce Field, Brad Hall, I couldn't do it without Brad, Depot on Main, Best Racing, Dad for wrenching on this thing all week, staying up all night. Feels good, man.
And the only Revolution race car here, you go get, you got a car with Fave Revel on Monday.
Yeah, he should be pretty happy.
All right, folks. Let's say it one more time for your Sportsman Feature winner, $800 richer for Cody Smith.